Park International School and College. And this is my science project of my school, which is preparation of a model volcano with lava coming out of the top. Hi. These are the items we need to do this experiment. Vinegar, which is 4% acetic acid, baking soda or sodium bicarbonate, water, food color, dish soap, conical or Erlenmeyer flask, and this will be my volcano, spoon, safety goggles, Burette with water and food color, and this is just for fun. And don't forget to ask your grown-up for help.
Hi.
Hi. First, I'm going to take some water. And now adding some liquid soap. 2 to 3 drops of food color. And now adding some baking soda. Now I'm going to shake it. I have wrapped up my Erlenmeyer flask and it with this colorful paper, and it has become my model volcano. And finally adding some vinegar, and let's see what happens.
Oh, it's so hot!
Hooray! Wow! Wow, our volcano is erupting!
Hooray!
Hooray! This is the chemical reaction. Vinegar and sodium bicarbonate produces sodium acetate, water and carbon dioxide. And this is the chemical structure of acetic acid. All the bubbles in the foam were carbon dioxide. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz and bye bye.